Well, no, actually I would describe it as almost passable junk. It would be completely passable junk if something happened in the first 90 minutes.
No. That's why I love the movie.
You love the Power Rangers movie because there were no Power Rangers in it?
Yeah.